So welcome students. In this question, you're given that you have a parallelogram ABCD and AD vector is P bar and AB vector is Q bar. And from the vertex B, an altitude is dropped to the side AB and this vector is nothing but R bar. So if that is so, what is R bar in terms of P bar and Q bar? So this angle is given as an acute angle. So if this angle is acute, the diagram will be formed like this. So this vector is Q bar, this vector is P bar. If that is so, what is the vector R bar? So this question is based on the concept of projection. Now, what is the projection of AB bar on AD bar? That's nothing but if this point is represented by E, AE bar is nothing but what is the length of AE bar? There is a scalar projection which is Q bar dot P cap. Q bar dot P cap gives you the length of AE. Now, what is the vector AE? Length of AE times unit vector in this direction is P bar by mod P bar. So, this is the vector AE bar. Now, you know this vector and this vector in this triangle. So, what is R bar? So, Q bar plus R bar is equal to AE bar. Q bar plus R bar is equal to AE bar. So, R bar is equal to AE bar is this, that is Q dot P into P bar by mod P whole square, because P cap is again P bar by mod P bar. You have 2 mod P bar, so mod P bar whole square minus Q bar. So, this will be the expression for the vector R bar. Thank you.